What? I thought you were the alpha now. No?
I am the alpha, goddammit.
I forgot to load it.
Damn. You love this. You mean about me in 20? Not great. I can't help but wonder why.
Get up. Show's over. Come on. Seriously? Come on. Get the fuck up. Hey! You too, Brando. Get up.
Fuck!
Wow. That was extra. I mean, obviously, I knew you guys were up to something when I saw both the mics that you had the cops plan here. But that was a good way to go about it. And where you messed up, though, baby girl, is thinking that I would confess to protect that fucking yeast infection. Really? Come on, you gotta know better than that. Oh! My god, look what I found.
Huh. Okay. You can't shoot us. The police are outside.
No, they're not. Hey, cops. Stephanie here. Change of plans. I'm meeting Emily and Sean at Darren's house now. I'll see you there.
So you're gonna kill us?
Well, what the fuck else am I supposed to do? You two will clearly go to extraordinary lengths to take me down, and you know too much. So, I feel like a murder-suicide is the only fitting end for you two. And if you kill him, I think our insurance will cover that, right? I mean, sort of perfect. One door closes and another one opens. Thank you for that.
You always have been fucking crazy, haven't you?
Have I? Oh, shit. You're right.
Guys, you actually fucking shot me.
I'm gonna miss him. Your turn.
Emily, come on. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. My body too bootylicious for you, baby.